So now we're going to talk about the different kinds of charts. And I think the important thing to reiterate is that when we discuss the different kinds, it's not that one is better than the other. I think the important thing to remember is that they can all be used together for different purposes. So there are three different kinds of charts that we're going to talk about here today. The first one is a bar chart. We're also going to talk about Japanese candlesticks, and we're going to talk about line charts. The first type that we're going to talk about is the bar chart. Okay, it's very simple. And each period, and when I say period, if we're looking at a daily chart, we're looking at a daily bar. If we're looking at a weekly chart, we are looking at a weekly bar. So period just is the time frame that we are describing. So the bar chart is detailed by a standing up bar. And the high of the day is the high of the bar. The low of the day is the low of the bar. The opening price is represented by a horizontal line to the left side of the bar, and the closing price is represented by a horizontal line to the right of the bar. So we have a high, close, open, low, standard bar.